extensions. A promise from the Exorcist to this place. Still nothing to eat in the top 5,000.
Fucking.
CA56 engine. God, what the hell is wrong with people in this town? Can people not drive?
I'm talking to him. I'm talking to our pal. There were a car coming over to the side of him.
Not too long ago, this is called Apocalypse Prediction. That's about just been a doom and gloom.
Now leave the roundabout.
It's really about doomsday, as you say.
Different parts of Greece and Manchester. Obviously, there's been the breaking news of the U-turn in Bolton and Trafford on restrictions there. So they were supposed to be eased, and now those restrictions have been put back in place, rather. That announcement was made at around midday today. Our reporter, Richard.
You know, mate.
£77 an hour. It's a paltry sum. Andy Burnham and the leaders around the table, including myself, were absolutely right to reject that £60 million deal and hold out for an increased offer.
The restrictions mean there's a
I'm not trying to take over your Google Home device, just imploring those listeners at the Googleplex to listen to something better than nerdcore cow jazz.